Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed.
We got some more GM mode for you.
It is December 27th for me. It is December 23rd for Breeze. I'm in El Paso, Texas. He's in Jackson, Mississippi. I'm gonna go first. GM mode. Breeze.
You ready?
How do you feel about your new facial hair?
I love it. I'm unrecognizable. Actually, we were walking today. And walked by these group of guys. And they immediately go like, "Oh, Corbin, nice, man, yeah." And like they look at me, but you can tell they don't know who I am. So I keep walking. And they got like 100 feet away. And finally they just go, "Breeze!" It's like, damn, so that ridiculous. Much? I mean, I guess if I have a hat on, my hair is tied up, but I got, you know,
ready. Just like the
I'm gonna start it and then get out the door.
Yeah, because we don't have our headphones today.
That's right.
Let me get my...
Dance like a marionette.
I work from off Cena being stolen. what is this mess? This is a mess. And when I say this, I mean this.
How dare you.
All right.
You ready?
You ready? Yeah, let's go.
Yes. And go.
Get out of here. Okay, Edge Batista. So we can go clean slate. Big Show, Triple H is no good. Oh, hold on. Emails, low on cash. Yeah, everybody's contract expiring. Yeah, low on cash. Yeah, I got 386. I'm in a bad place. Chris, Amy, Tori. If I lose them, that's fine. Everybody's good for right now. So main event. Who are my champions? It's been so long since we've done this. Champion, Triple H, JBL, Danny, Edge, Hurricane. Triple H goes in the main, single, no manager, and Batista, perfect. Single, no manager, continue. Match 5, we're gonna throw another singles match. Big Show's gonna get a shot at Edge's title to make him a little happier. Hopefully he can win that. Big Show, continue. For the United States Championship, promo 2, advertising because we need money. Promo 1, advertising because we need money. Match type, tag team match, normal tag, JBL, who's already probably in this. It's either Danny or Doug. Daivari's gonna get a big push against Eugene and Kane. That's a good team. Tag titles, we're gonna go match 2, singles, no manager, chain superstars, Hurricane, Paul London, cruiserweight title on the line, because why not? Match 3 is a triple threat. Daivari, Randy, Booker T. And then we're going to have a ladies match. Who's left? Christy and Tori, Doug Basham. We're going to do match type, single with manager. Oh no, Doug Basham, Tori versus Christy. Perfect. This is what a great show. Cruiserweight Championship on the line, plus money, triple threat match. We should put the cruiserweight match after that. Well, we're gonna bump Daivari up. This will be good advertising. This will be solid. Prove yourself match for Batista. And if he wins, we'll put him in for the title. What else can we do? Free agency. Who's in the free agency? Yeesh, Heidenreich, 44. Who can we rock with? We give Big Show a better title shot. Kane's dropping, Edge is coming up. We're gonna focus on 1 week left in Chrissy Hemme's deal. My roster, the lowest is 45, so we're good there. Taz reports, overview. We good? Yeah, been done. There you go, easy,
done.
Easy.
Been done.
Easy.
Wow.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Ready? You ready?
He's really over there. I got some stuff. Okay, I got that. Let's check the emails. Let's do it. I'm gonna blow him out of the water with this one. We got lots of money. He's got no money. start off angle taker. I'm taking this one all the way. Pumping up Ray because he's coming back. Ladder match, tornado tag. Look out here. Shelton. Steel cage opener. I'm not messing around this time, guys. John Cena. How did John Cena get to be a 65? He's way down there. Do more than that.
Everything we need is set up right there.
So Armageddon, Hell in a Cell, Ric Flair, Chris Masters, Chavo, William Regal. Of course, I gotta sign one more person. Iron Rank, you're coming back in, bud. That should be it. Good to go. Woods, good to go. Good to go.
All right, 10 seconds left. All right.
Good to go.
Let's see. Oh, hold on. Ladies and gentlemen, we have official John Cone here in the mix. So this is GM mode.
Okay.
SmackDown versus Raw 2006.
Gotcha.
So what happens is you draft rosters. I'm SmackDown.
Yep. Oh, nice.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm I have a book too. I just did.
He just doesn't like to travel with it because he's a bad GM.
I have it. It's in my car.
So
I'm killing him. I got seven million more people than him.
Shut up. Viewers. Don't talk about this.
Okay.
So essentially, so he books a show. I book a show. And then we see the results. Whoever has the better show gains more fans.
Okay.
So
you're about to watch a massacre, by the way.
No. So if you just as a professional WWE official,
okay.
If you, there's any type of comments that you would have on these matches, and especially because you work with these people, because you were here in 2006.
Yes, I was hired in 2006. Yep.
Perfect. You were hired in 2006.
Yes.
What?
That's cool.
Yeah. That's perfect.
That's cool.
So you have like initial impressions of these people. Okay. So this is Ross. You want to go first?
I guess, because you can't switch it now, right?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, we can switch it. Yeah, so simulate yours.
Simulate.
You went first.
Simulate. Okay. So first up, we've got a singles match. Chrissy Hemme versus Tori Wilson with Doug Basham.
Oh, Doug Basham.
See?
Yes,
popping
Basham
already.
Twins.
Popping already.
Yes.
Were they, if you had to give them thumbs up, thumbs down, Bashams?
Oh, man.
I give them thumbs up.
I mean, yeah, thumbs up.
That's not a compliment.
I mean,
you can't ask questions like that.
I'm doing this.
You can't ask that question.
Why?
If you were going to ref this match, how many stars do you think you give it? Out of five.
Oh, gosh. Seriously? This is real?
Yeah!
this is what happens.
This is how he books!
I mean, I would give maybe, like, one?
With the...
Well, what's Doug going to do? Like, why is he with Tori?
Why
is
not?
There a storyline?
Because he doesn't know how to book.
I do. Because watch, match two.
Yeah.
For the Cruiserweight Championship.
Okay,
Hurricane.
This is a good match.
Hurricane retains over Paul London.
Very good
what?
Match.
In El Paso, Texas, they love wrestling there.
Yes.
Match three. Triple threat match. Daivari versus Orton versus Booker T. Orton picks up a win. Orton slides a win out.
Yeah.
So my
I would hope.
I'm trying to make Daivari.
I'm sure he's going
to
make Daivari.
I'm trying to raise him up to be my heavyweight champion.
He's tried for years. It's never worked.
Never worked. But now that he's here, I've got to make it happen. Okay, so then match four.
This is King Booker too, right?
I think just regular Booker.
Regular
Booker. Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Seven, my bad.
Match four, tag team championship match. JBL and Danny Basham are the tag champs against Eugene and Kane.
Okay.
Danny broke off.
Oh,
Danny broke off.
Well, I like JBL.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah. No, actually, Kane's a great guy.
Yeah.
Eugene. I mean, I would have to give this to JBL and Danny Basham.
Okay,
So.
Wow. So, you know, that's a better thing. Say who he thinks should win.
Who should win?
There we go. That's a better way to do this. Match five. So, without seeing it.
Yep.
Edge versus Big Show.
Oh. You got to give this to Edge at that time. He was
and, it's for the, and it's for the U.S. Championship.
Okay.
Edge is champ.
Who's the champ? Okay. Edge is champ? Yeah, he's going to retain.
Big
no!
Show retains! Or not Big Show retains. Big Show's the United States champion. So, he's very excited. Main event, Triple H versus who?
Batista.
No!
Nah, couldn't do it. Couldn't do it.
So, I've got so much love for Batista in this game because we had a buried alive match.
Oh.
And I, instead of Edge was my champion, so it was going to be champion versus champion, so his champion was Undertaker.
Yep.
And I switched Edge out for Batista.
Oh,
Batista
wow.
beat Undertaker, so then Undertaker left with the title and he couldn't vacate it, so it screwed his show
just
up.
Just disappeared.
So, and I had about a 10-minute celebration singing Batista's theme music.
Yeah!
And then... Yes, see? Yeah. And then 2 weeks later, Batista came back in real life.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Perfect timing.
So now I'm trying to put the title on him. Okay, so that's SmackDown.
So just so you know, I'm going to absolutely decimate you this week.
No, you're not.
I am.
What do
because,
you
mean? One, I know you have no money, so you can't put on any big matches.
I put on a triple threat match.
Those are free.
Oh, so there's like a salary cap or something?
Well, you have money that he spent all his money, so you can't do like a steel cage.
You
can't afford a steel cage.
You have to hire people.
Oh, wow. That's
so I know you have no money, so I have a lot of it. So I treated this show like
oh, so you went all out?
I treated this show like it was a pay-per-view.
You went all out middle of the freaking month?
Yeah.
Nice. So you get to the pay-per-views.
I said I was
going to
prove a point with this one.
Okay.
All my guys, I've been resting them, so no fatigue, so I can put them in the craziest matches of all time. Mm. And I have enough money to put them in the craziest matches of all time. So it's utter decimation on this one, and you know it.
But now, if you spend all your money on this Raw, then you have nothing left for the pay-per-view?
Well, luckily, no? I have, like... couple mil.
Okay.
So I'm okay.
I have like $300,000.
So he's going show
for
to
my
show,
company essentially.
Hoping that he makes some money.
For a second I pictured you as the banker on
McElroy. Alright. Simile. Alright. So check this out. Opening. Women's championship match. Trish Stratus beats Lita.
That's
ultimate submission. It was a 60-minute ultimate submission match.
60 minutes?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Match two. Hell in a
Jesus,
Cell. Jesus.
What are you
doing?
You
Heisenreich.
Hired him. You just hired him because he was open.
I
you hired him just to put him
yes.
in the of talent.
Yes. Heidenreich I couldn't fill out this match, so I had to hire Heidenreich.
Heidenreich said out of 41 popularity.
And he beats everybody, including John Cena, who's in the
what?
Match.
What? So he hiked up, what, 8 points?
Yeah, something like that. Match three. Last man standing, RBD beats Shelton.
I'd watch that.
I would hope so. Mm-hmm. World Tag Team Championships in a ladder match. Rene Dupree, they win. New titles.
Okay.
Match five, Intercontinental Championship title table match.
Christians.
HBK beats Christian, and in our main event, DLC Kurt Angle beats Undertaker, becomes a new heavyweight champion. Shit. Now Woods, knowing the algorithms of the game, Cone.
Yes.
If you look at the two cards side by side, keep in mind the opener was Torrey Wilson versus
Christy Hemme.
Yes.
Problem. I see no problem with that.
Who's taking this one? Raw or SmackDown?
Man, I gotta say, I mean, the better show's gotta go Raw here.
I would hope.
It has to.
Now, take a guess.
Yeah.
I have currently 7 million fans. I believe he has 2 or just under.
Okay.
If you were to guess how many people would jump to watch my show, how many would you guess?
I'm gonna say 300,000.
300,000? That's probably pretty accurate. I was gonna go with 250. Woodsman, do you have a guess?
I was going to say 325. For me!
Oh, God! Maybe 325.
Watch, here we go. Here we go.
So we see that number
is
next?
That your final guess?
My guess is...
250, 300?
My guess is 80 for me.
Oh, my God. You don't even get a guess. Let's take a look. Fan change, Raw. 130! Okay.
Wow, okay.
All right. You held up. Hmm. You held up. But still 130. I had a 3-star show. You must have had a 2.5, or I believe...
Okay,
so 2.5!
2.5.
We gotta see the...
The reports.
Yes.
Okay.
Well-built show!
So, one...
Well-built show!
But you started off so weak with 1.5 and twos.
I don't have any popularity over here.
Okay, we'll check out Raw. See how Raw did.
Ooh.
Lowest I did was 2. And I had a lot of 3, 3.5.
Wow,
hold on. So you get Cena and Flair. Flair still sitting at like a what, a 40?
These are, they literally are all like 40 or 50.
Minus Cena?
Cena's 65. I don't know what you did.
So I destroyed Ric Flair and Cena trying
you
to build Christian.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to bring back the legend.
Cena
or, sorry.
Bad. He jumped over to his show and then he jumped back.
Yeah,
he
wanted,
jumped back so weak.
I want to make legend killer Christian. Wow. This is it's well done. Money. Ooh, great.
So the show costs $50,000. Now do you earn cash?
You earn cash,
show
is
good? Okay.
Yeah.
So let's see.
If you know how to do it.
So each match, so like a submission match, will cost a little bit. A Hell in a Cell costs like 50,000.
Okay.
Last Man Standing like 8,000. ladder match 7,000. Like, it's like that. So
okay.
TLC probably 10,000. I feel like.
What? What do you feel like?
I did great.
Oh my god.
No rivalry, 4-star match, 3.5, no rivalry.
Well, you're lucky they're like 90 popularity.
2.5, 2, whatever. This is rigged, obviously.
Rigged!
Obviously.
Go to fan support just to show Cone who the fans support.
This is the fan support.
Okay, so I have just under 7 million, yep. You have 3 mil.
Oh,
so that's quite the gap.
Okay.
What we're trying to do.
That's actually closing the gap.
What we're trying to do on the show is mercy rule him, where he actually has zero fans.
That's
left.
Not happening because I'm doing it to him. As you can see, some of the humps here, they look like butt cheeks.
Yeah.
They don't.
So I'm going to empty the butt cheeks on him, which will turn my line going straight up.
Gotcha. It's literally like the lines hate each other and they're trying to run away from each other.
Further and further apart.
Yeah.
I see that.
And I'm just making
okay,
a good
story.
Okay,
so that is apparent that that's what's happening.
Well, yes.
This episode's done.
Man, you did good. Oh. You did good that time.
You did well. Superman does good. Thank you. Anyway, the show's over. Thank you,
apparently
referee John Cone.
Salty.
No problem.
Guys. Lana?
A little salt. What?
Thank you.
That was fun, yes.
You didn't see your I'm Salty video?
I don't watch it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, fair. You don't internet. It's fine.
I'm ready to die.
Referee. Official John Cone here. Thank you very much for being here.
Thank you.
Where can we find you on Twitter?
Oh, actually, I'm not on social media.
Oh, wow.
I love
really?
That. I love that. You know who else isn't on social media?
What?
Bradley Cooper.
Wow.
Yeah.
We have a lot in common.
Okay. You know what's the best? He was on, like some interview thing, and they're like, you don't have any social media? He's like, no. He goes, what do you do with all your time? He goes, I search stuff on the internet. Like what? Bradley Cooper.
That's awesome.
All right. Well, this is... It was a kind of giveaway for Breeze.
It was not a giveaway. I
let him feel
it.
Good.
I took every one of those 130,000
fans. He's still reeling from the hurt I've been putting on him the past few weeks. So I'll give him this one.
This is time
anyway,
to we're
anyway,
amping it up. We're
keep
we're
it tight.
Ruling.
Keep it tight. This episode's done. Da 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 da